Hi guys, welcome to my new channel. It's me XXX programmer and I Firefox and I Lava and I am make a new I have make a new Minecraft hardcore world and I already have gotten some wood because I accidentally forgot to not record when I started, but this is my world and I have this cool resource pack because it looks high quality and I don't like when it's low quality. I got one that was really realistic. It cost $5 and I bought it for my mom with my mom's credit card and it was cool in the picture, but when I used resource pack it was not good because it made my computer go and it was then it started burning. Luckily fire people came and they had to buy a new house because I play Minecraft now on my new channel. I will build a house here. Let's see. I thought I saw a zombie. So, zombie, this is my house. I will live here. Now I have more wood. I will build. I will build a big mansion because I this is actually my first time playing survival because before I was small, now I'm big too, and before I thought Minecraft was scary, but now I really think I'm cool. Because I am cool and I have a new YouTube channel. So, the house is done. It is really good. I'm gonna make it a little bigger. But this is a good house in when you begin. Because I can build a bigger house later. But I don't know if I'm actually gonna do that because this house is already really good. I'm gonna climb up on that too. It was the glitch because it's Minecraft's fault because I have really good Wi-Fi, so it was really weird that it happened. It never happened on because I play a lot of games with high quality and many things like GTA. Oh look, it's a jungle temple. That's good. I can get resources. No, come back. No.